Welcome to our website. I'm Dr. Eric Marchant. Self-image is related directly to our self-confidence. When we are confident, we feel better at work, enjoy being in social situations, and are more comfortable in our personal relationships. Even a small physical change in your body can be a major improvement in your self-confidence. My greatest satisfaction is when I can make a patient happy about their appearance, sometimes for the first time in their life. Because plastic surgery can make permanent changes in your body, you're making a serious decision. I hope you will find many answers to your questions during your virtual consultation. Please feel free to contact our office for an appointment for even more information. Welcome to the rhinoplasty section of your virtual consultation. I'm Dr. Eric Marchant. The nose is the central point of the face and it creates balance. When you meet someone for the first time, it can be one of the first things that you focus on. If you were born with a deformity or have an abnormality caused by an accident, rhinoplasty could well be the answer to making you feel less self-conscious about your nose. Rhinoplasty, or nose shaping, is a very custom procedure, so many elements must be taken into consideration so that you can have the facial balance you were meant to have. I invite you to participate in your virtual consultation about rhinoplasty. For even more information, please feel free to contact our office for an appointment. While you may be focusing on the hump, it's important to realize that the nose should be in balance. If we correct one area, it will affect the other areas and may make the nose look unbalanced. For example, reducing the hump may make the tip look too big. The discomfort is very well tolerated in most patients. If necessary, we can manage the pain with medication, but it usually subsides in about 5 days. Some patients see results immediately. Sometimes there's a lot of swelling and it may take a few months for it to subside. It is possible to take as long as a year to see the final results. It really depends on how much surgery needs to be done. I will work with you and your partner using many different tools, before and after pictures, and even computer-assisted photos to guide you through what to expect from your rhinoplasty. The most important effect will be the restoration of the proper aesthetic balance to your face without changing your identity. Well, expectations are affected by how well you are informed. I invite you to set up an appointment and come to the office. We have a great deal of information and computer-generated material for you to see. We have before and after pictures and testimonials from other patients that will help you better understand your procedure and your results. Physically, you can go back to work in a week, but there may be significant bruising. If you're concerned about your appearance, you may want to wait longer. For the most part, the changes are permanent. Rhinoplasty can take 2 to 3 hours depending on how much surgery is required, and the only visible scar is here at the base of the nose.